Denouncing a top Democrat, police firing back at Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren after she called our justice system, quote, racist front to back.
Carly Shimkus with Fox News Headlines 24/7 and SiriusXM 115 is here with how the outrage has even gotten all the way up to the attorney general here, Carly.
Yeah, that's right. And good morning, guys. So top police officials in Massachusetts say her comments could actually increase hostility towards officers. A Massachusetts Chief of Police Association President Steve Wojner saying, quote, labeling the entire criminal justice profession as racist spreads false and damaging information about our members. Now, Attorney General Jeff Sessions also criticized Warren during a speech in Georgia, saying, a slander of every law officer and every prosecutor in America. And frankly, I think it is an insult to their families and to the crime victims they have helped to face their attacker. Now, Warren addressed the situation and the fallout, saying, I spoke about an entire system, not individuals, and will continue to work on reforms to make the criminal justice system fairer. Well, many on social media also weighing in on her remarks. Steve says she needs to apologize to every officer. Debbie on Twitter weighing in, saying, I'm glad the police chief called her on it. She should be ashamed of herself making remarks like that. So that's how that's shaping up today.
Rahm Emanuel facing some more backlash. It continues.
That's right. A Chicago reverend, his name is Ira Acree. He slammed the city's mayor, Rahm Emanuel, as violence continues to grip parts of the city. During an interview with NPR, he says, I cannot take him serious because for 7.5 years, he has neglected us, he has oppressed us, he has disinvested in us. Now, the reverend acknowledges that the violence in Chicago predates Mayor Rahm Emanuel's time in office, but he says that since he's been there, it's just gotten worse. A lot of folks on social media weighing in on this continued issue, very serious issue. One person on Twitter says the real question is, why do we keep voting Democrat? And another person chiming in saying, what took so long? Rahm needs to just quit. So a lot of people calling for him to leave his position of power. And by the way, 29 shootings this weekend alone, two of them deadly.
Mm-hmm. And that reverend on Fox and Friends in the 8 o'clock hour coming up.
Very good.
And
very good.
A big moment for a female Marine.
Yeah, a little girl power this morning. That's right. So for the first time in Marine Corps history, a woman is in charge of an infantry platoon. She's 24 years old. Her name is Marina Harrell. She leads 35 men. They're currently stationed in Northern Australia. She was also the first woman to pass the Marine Corps infantry officer course. So a very impressive woman right here. How about that?
Very cool.
That's crazy.
Isn't that amazing?
That's a tough job, too, to control all of those troops. Thank you so much, Carly. We appreciate it.
And thank you, Carly, for reminding me when she walked in the studio. She said, oh, someone has a birthday today.
Yes.
And the wonderful coworker I am, I forgot. Happy birthday.
And that would be wrong.
I'm 21 years old.
Thanks for the reminder.
I can finally drink legally.
Yes, very mature for 21 years old.
Been waiting a long time. Carly, thanks.
See ya.